Hello?
Hello, mate!
Who is this?
Oh, come on, keep up. It's Devon!
Butler?
The very same.
How did you get this number?
It doesn't really matter. Listen, I just wanted to pass on a bit of friendly advice.
Oh.
Now, it's always tricky racing on your home track. The pressure, all the fans watching, it's a nightmare.
Right, yeah, I imagine it is.
But if you keep your cool, you stay focused, you will get through it, okay? Just imagine it's a different circuit on the other side of the planet. Then, when your race does fall apart, it'll be a lot easier to deal with.
Yeah, great advice.
I knew you'd think so. Anyway, good luck out there today. Just try and make it to the end, eh? Ta-ta!
Yeah, good luck to you too. I'll see you later.
Tyres are gone.
Copy, Aiden. Box.
Copy.
Let's just minimise the damage. The gap to the car behind is 4.0 seconds. Exit now. Still time left to push for the points here, Aiden.
Copy.
Is 2.4 seconds. car gap to the car in front is 2.9 seconds. This lap of the race so far. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. A new fastest lap of the race. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 17.0 seconds. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today. What a race for young Aidan Jackson. If he can keep this up, he's got a long, promising career in front of him.
Absolutely. He'll have been gutted about that puncture. Imagine what kind of challenge he'd have been able to make without it. You've got to give it to him though, he gritted his teeth and pulled it back. Great driving.
Now whisper it quietly, but things seem to be on the up for Haas's Aidan Jackson. What to watch. The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team.
Brian.
Well, someone's the hot topic in the press room.
What do you mean?
Oh, come on. There's no need to be so modest.
What are you on about, Brian?
Well, after that puncture, everyone thought you'd lost it. But to pull it back and into the points, it's all anyone's talking about.
Well, I'm glad the press has started to take notice.
Oh, get used to it. They put a bunch of interviews in your diary for tomorrow. It's why I was calling.
Right. Thanks for letting me know.
So don't celebrate too hard tonight, eh?
Yeah, all right, Brian. Don't worry. I'm only going to see my mum.
Right. Well, each to their own.
See you later, Brian.